Good afternoon to you. That breaking news at noon, a woman found with cuts on her neck leads to a closure on Business 40 East. Our Devontae McKenneth is live in Kernersville right now. Devontae, I understand you just spoke with police. What did they tell you?
You are correct, Margo. Right now, Kernersville police only telling us they're working an active crime scene investigation, and this portion of Business 40 East near Macy Grove Road will be closed for quite some time. I want to give you a live look this afternoon. You can see that car is actually in the process of being towed away right now from the crime scene. That is the car the woman was found in when or whoever called police. Police tell us it happened around 9:30 this morning. I want to show you some video we just got sent back into the newsroom. It gives you a in-the-sky view of this crime seen from earlier this morning. Eastbound lanes of Business 40 are closed at NC 66, and earlier we saw folks turning around into the westbound lanes to get that detour in at. Right now, police aren't saying much about what is happening except what they found when they arrived.
And upon our arrival, we found that there was a female who suffered lacerations to her throat. At this time, it's currently unknown if it's going to be domestic related or an act of road rage. We are still investigating those facts. At present, we are working a crime scene. The interstate is closed and will continue to be closed until the conclusion of that investigation.
Another live look this afternoon at what is happening right now. You see that victim's car being towed away from this portion of Business 40 eastbound. Police have not released the identity of that woman who was found with cuts on her neck, nor have they said if they're looking for a suspect at this hour. Still a lot to piece together as they try to get that victim to cooperate with the investigation. But that's the main thing police telling me right now, is that they don't have any leads on who may have cut this woman, or in fact, if she was in fact cut on the interstate. They do say that she could have been cut at a different location, drove down, realized that she was losing too much blood and pulled over, or if in fact that suspect who did the cutting, if that's the case, was inside the car with that victim and stabbed her while she was driving or easily in the passenger seat. Again, still a lot to piece together this afternoon. We're going to stay on scene and bring you live updates and also updates later this afternoon on the free WXII 12 News mobile app. Reporting live in Kernersville, I'm Devontae McKenneth, WXII 12 News.